What's up, everybody? Part 4 here, Resident Evil 3. Continue on here on the subway station. Oh, wait, no, I think I gotta go through this. Yeah, no, I'm
right. Nice job, Super Cop. I'm impressed.
We back in business?
Yeah, mostly. But we need 30 to 40 minutes to finish maintenance. Nikolai, how are we doing?
The town's crawling with those freaks. No chance of fighting our way out of the city. Why is she here?
She's helping get the trains running again.
Bad time to start carrying dead weight for her. She's unreliable. Can't pull the trigger when it counts.
Hey, take it easy.
She'll get you killed.
Sorry about that. Everyone's a little worked up. Oh, come on. Not again.
It's me he's after.
Hey.
I'll buy you some time.
Hey, wait. Wait, Jill. No! Damn it.
Come on, you creepy-ass stalker. You want stars? I'll give you stars.
Bitch. You suck. You suck. You suck.
Carlos, do you copy? Carlos! Oh, shit. Oh, I need to find another way out.
Okay.
A map of the area. Perfect.
Nothing nice.
Oh, God. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
What the hell? Get up here. Later.
shit. Ah, damn it.
Try to run past him. Did not work.
Fuck.
A map of the area. Perfect. I'm definitely burning these clothes.
Thank you.
Susan. Get up there. Hooker. I think I'm forgetting a file somewhere. Just not sure where.
Carlos, can you hear me now?
Jill. Oh, thank God. Everything okay?
Yeah, I'm alive. I lost him.
Great. The subway's ready to go. We'll leave as soon as you make it back.
All right, y'all. I'll catch y'all next time. Appreciate you tuning in and all that good shit. And, you know, appreciate the follows and you guys just hanging out and watching. All right. Peace.